Burlesque, I suppose, is one of the most misunderstood art forms. Often it's stereotyped as some kind of overtly sexual, seedy, illicit activity which involves stripping, and that couldn't be further from the truth. Burlesque, of course, involves elements of striptease, but there's never any nudity. 80% of my audiences are women, so it's by women for women, and it's an incredibly difficult art form. Some of my routines take often 2 years from conception to performance, and all my costumes I design myself, so you really have to be multi-talented. It absolutely is an incredibly diverse art, but it is also very much a lifestyle. I consider myself a feminist, and I'm an advocate of female empowerment, and I don't use that term lightly. And burlesque allows me to express my sensuality and to encourage other women to take control of their sexuality. Once you understand what burlesque is, you realize it's non-threatening, that it has this incredibly strong female agenda. When I was talking about burlesque for the first time, I was really keen to take time in explaining what burlesque is all about, the heritage. And I think by going in and explaining, the feedback has been incredibly positive. Of course there's been some negativity, but that has been some people who haven't taken the time to understand really what burlesque is. I was a full-on IT geek because I'm actually from a very traditional Indian Singaporean family. Both my parents are doctors and my sisters are in medical and science faculties. So I'm kind of the odd one out of the family. So I had gone into IT because, of course, the stereotypes do exist of medicine, law, or IT engineering. But I was really destined for the arts, so it was kind of inevitable that despite my geekiness, I was destined for something extraordinarily more creative, and burlesque allowed me to explore that. My family, it's been a work in progress. I want to say they're coming around to the idea, their understanding of my career. My dad still calls me every week saying, "Are you going to get a real job?" But this is something that I consider very much a legitimate and incredible art that I'm extremely proud of.